Hello, I am Bishop Michael Burbidge. On January 26th, we begin the 40th anniversary celebration of Catholic Schools Week. This is a special time for us to focus on the tremendous assistance Catholic schools provide to parents as the first teachers of their children in the ways of faith. This week, we bring special awareness to the many contributions that our Catholic schools offer to our church, diocese, and community in the work of providing excellence in education and in forming young men and women in the faith we profess. How blessed we are to know that in our schools, each and every day, our children are provided opportunities for prayer and worship, and in a setting where religious signs and symbols surround them, reminding them constantly of God's abiding presence and great love for them. The theme for this year is Catholic Schools, Communities of Faith, Knowledge, and Service, which highlights our focus on faith development, academic excellence, and dedication to community service. Our 24 schools and 7 early childhood centers serve nearly 9,000 students throughout eastern North Carolina. Our curriculum is strong and thorough. Our dedicated teachers hold professional licenses. Our schools are accredited by Advanced Ed and are led by quality, professionally licensed principals. Our pastors provide a model of priestly service to our young people and are committed to support and enhance Catholic education in every way possible. 6 of our schools have been recognized by the United States Department of Education as Blue Ribbon Schools of Excellence. Cardinal Gibbons High School continues to be considered one of the finest high schools in the state. And with its first class graduating this spring, Pope John Paul II High School in Greenville is positioning itself to be an outstanding high school as well. Having said all of this, many people ask, why should I choose a Catholic school for my child? There are many ways to answer that question, but here are 10 simple reasons. First and foremost, Catholic schools have as their highest priority that of helping parents in their first responsibility to form their children in the ways of faith and to help them to grow in love for and knowledge of God. We are proud that our schools have a strong Catholic identity and are grounded in faith with Jesus, the true teacher and good shepherd, as our model. Secondly, every day our students pray, study their faith, and are provided opportunities to live it in lives of service. Number 3, we have high standards for student achievement and work closely with our students in order to help them to succeed. 4, we provide a balanced curriculum that includes art, music, and physical fitness. Number 5, we use technology effectively to enhance education. 6, we instill in students the value of service to others. 7, we teach children respect of self and one another. Number 8, we emphasize moral development and self-discipline. 9, we prepare students to be productive citizens and future leaders. And finally, we have a 99% high school graduation rate. The affordability and accessibility of our schools continue to be a priority for me. If you are considering a Catholic school and are concerned about the financial requirements, I encourage you to contact the school that you are considering. All of our schools offer financial assistance. There are also resources available from the diocese through the God's Work, Our Challenge Tuition Assistance Endowment. And this year, through the Opportunity Scholarship Act, recently funded by the state of North Carolina, qualifying families may receive up to $4,200 in financial assistance to attend a private school, including the Catholic schools of our diocese. Before he passed away in May of 2013, my good friend and the former chairman of the United States Conference of Catholic Bishops Committee on Catholic Education, Bishop Joseph McFadden of the Diocese of Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, lauded Catholic schools for helping to evangelize the nation. He said, "It is a challenging education in an atmosphere where Jesus Christ is the center. The unique atmosphere of our Catholic schools is a space and place where the new evangelization can reach out to parents and children in a way that is respectful of the human person, presents the teaching of the church, and supports family life." He concluded, "Catholic education is needed now more than ever to be that place which gives life a new horizon and a decisive direction." My brothers and sisters, Catholic education has never been more important than it is now. In a society that speaks so many empty promises to our young people, our Catholic schools speak to them about Jesus Christ, the way who guides us, the truth who leads us, and the life that sustains us. With our loving parents and the support of our pastors and so many dedicated educators and the grace of God, our Catholic schools will continue to provide our young people with the necessary skills to keep Christ in the center of their lives and the academic excellence that will prepare them to be future leaders in the church and society. And so, as we celebrate this special week, may God bless you and your family, and may Mary, our Mother, watch over you now and always.